at a street in Hialeah looking more like a splash pad. Chopper 4 was over the water main break earlier this morning. You can see water was still all over the street. This happened at 4th Avenue and 29th Street. Police had the area blocked off and drivers were rerouted. City officials say a worker hit a 54-inch water main, which caused the huge mess.